Yeah, and I need chopsticks. Oh, no fuck. I said I need chopsticks. No fuck. Chopsticks. No fuck. No fuck. No fuck. The taste of the vagina like fish. Could you repeat that? No fuck. The taste of the vagina like fish. Did you get it? No fuck, a taste of the joint. They got it. First of all, do you know how racist that is?
No. Answer the fucking door! Cursing!
Oh, damn!
Like I said, there are kids watching. I got it! Kids, don't say fuck. At home. Keep it at school, you learned it in the first place.
I mean, I just want to note something here. You do know you lost a shoe.
What? You lost a shoe?
No, dude, I found one. Was it the lotion? Focus.
What do you call that? A ventriloquist thumble? Seriously, who does that? You threw your doll. You're like a kid with emotional problems. You talk to yourself and you throw your fucking doll. Do your boys watch our shows?
Yes, they do.
Do they say curse words?
No, they don't.
They will now. Cool part is they'll say the F-bomb, but when they do, they won't move their lips. That's awesome. You'll be at a parent-teacher conference. Sir, Mr. Dunham, your sons are cursing in class. And then you'll be like, did they move their lips? And the teacher will say, well, no. And then you'll go, then how the fuck do you know? Oh, no, wait. It'll be, then how the fuck do you know?
Say goodnight, Peanut.
Thanks, everybody!
That's why this is so fucking funny.